Nothing.
All right.
We all have to eat.
You be careful, all right? Here you go down, right?
I will.
Love
at the right time, and I was about to get caught in a spider's web, a web of beautiful women, of high heels, leopard print, and murder. Someone once told me, never get between a woman and her shoes. I should have listened. It's just that sometimes a beautiful woman with a pair of heels is just too hard to resist.
We have some drink.
Fashion really is to die for, especially when you share the same shoe size. It had been a rough night, but things were about to get a whole lot worse. Alan? Last night? Bar. Murder weapon. A stiletto. I'll be right over. that's when a broken heart walked back into my life.
Pandora, is that you?
Who else would it be, Detective?
Step out of the shadows so I can take a better look at you.
I don't have a lot of time.
Do you have time for this? Anyone that looks so good from head to toe.
When your hair is set and you're wearing fabulous shoes, you can get away with anything. Didn't they teach you that at school, Detective?
But I had to keep my heel in the game. There was murder afoot.
Like a 37 Italian.
There are seven, sir.
It's the same thing, boys. It's the same thing. Shoe fetish at the same time. Stop time dead in its tracks. For a moment, I thought things were looking up. I should have known better.
You're the detective, I assume.
It's what it says on the door. Beautiful shoes. Where'd you get them?
A friend. That's why I'm here. I think I'm being followed.
What makes you say that?
Just a pair of killer heels.
You want to tell me what went on last night?
Couple of drinks. Some jazz, a little shoe business.
Is that all?
You know what they say, Detective? The higher the heel,
the better you feel.
I've made a mistake. I shouldn't have come.
Wait, you're hiding something. Put yourself in her shoes. When you want to reveal the truth? Where'd you get those shoes?
But she let her feet do the talking. And like that, she was gone. I lost her in the crowd. I went in head over heels, but the only thing I could find were shoes that didn't fit. And then it hit me. Something I'd seen in a past case. I had to get down to the station and check the files.
It's been a long time, Detective.
Dolly, pleasure as ever.
I've got my dancing shoes on. You come to take me out?
Not tonight, Dolly. Is Sarge around?
She always has time for you.
Those shoes really are made for dancing.
You got a hell of a nerve coming in here after what you did, Fallon.
Well, Sarge, you got a Mary Jane Doe, a pair of heels, and no leads.
Sounds familiar.
There's something about this, Sarge. It's on the tip of my toes.
Just like you, Fallon, to get caught up with a couple of beautiful broads and their shoes.
Can I check the files?
Go on, then. Find what you needed.
The shoes. They're a calling card.
That's the funny thing about shoes, Fallon. They always come in pairs.
That's when things became so clear. They were transparent. There's always something about women who dress from the feel. But it was too late. I'd already been accessorized. And that's how I learned. Never get between a woman and her shoes.
No. It's the 20s, nobody got license.
Hi.
Very good, very good. Very good.